Welcome to the channel, guys. In today's video, I will show you that how I have got my horse saddle pouch and the reins. So guys, first of all, what you will have to do is you will have to enter the cursed forest, and then you will have to cross the two parts. Means the cursed forest consists of three sections, so you will have to cross two sections, then you will reach this part which you are seeing in the screen right now, and then you will have to open this stone blocks. So how will you open? You are seeing right now on the screen, with this keystone you will have to open it, and after opening that, it's your luck if you will get it in one opening, but if not, you will have to continuously raid the cursed forest and then only you will get it. But if you want to get that, you will have to open the three stone blocks, and within the three or among all the three, it depends on your luck, you can get it. So guys, let's see guys, I've got the horse saddle pouch and the reins, and along with that I also got one rare item. These three are required to start my horse stable. So guys, I hope I have answered your questions. Some of you were asking me in the comment box that how you will get the saddle pouch. So guys, thanks for watching.